Hello, hello. So if I decide to make a supporting unit, I guess. I think this one was for debuffs, so you can't be frozen or paralyzed. This is just for constant healing, I think. And of course the healing plant. So they are level 60 now, but this one I know is definitely good. So, and I was trying to make a thing just for him, basically. So I can keep using him in an excellent way. That's perfect. Not bad. Well, his legs are gonna get healed, so it's perfect still, actually. Ooh. Excellent. Two defenders, huh? Double defenders. Okay, so that's gonna use, okay, blow up some arms. No, it's just a heal, okay. Okay. Yes. No. Ooh, nice. No. We'll take that one also. Perfect. Okay, at least we have one more attacking card. Oh yeah, excellent. Excellent. Break those legs. Not bad. Wait, actually, I can even make one better. Instead of that arm, how about we just destroy? In that case, yeah. Oh, nice. Excellent. No. Okay. But then these legs are gonna come back. No. Perfect. The head is still intact though, sadly. Oh, nice. Not that do shit. No. Jesus. I'm going to speed it up a little bit. Okay, first things first, that one first. Nice. Excellent. Not sure why not. Okay, perfect. Oh, come on. Jesus. Okay. About time. No. Blazing. Okay, nice. Close. Nice. Excellent. Beat the shit out of him, man. Thank you. That's good, actually. Let me still have to get it on there. Works fine to a certain extent.
Thank you.
Okay. That is perfect. It's very silent though. He's dead. This is unbelievable, man. I'm just gonna do this off. I'm just gonna do this without recording. Okay, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.